only kind of equality that is consistent with personal liberty is equality before the law. But however, looking at equality of opportunity as a concept, it really just doesn't tell you very much. That is, I don't have an equal opportunity to be a great boxer. I don't have the equal opportunity to be a great basketball player. And I don't have the equal opportunity to do many, many things. So I think that the only kind of equality we should be striving for is equality before the law.